a chef's tip du jour. After spending that hard-earned cash on your truffle, you gotta take care of it. The best way to store a truffle is by storing it in rice. That way you keep the moisture content in the rice, and at the same time, it also infuses the rice with that wonderful scent. When I'm done, I can make a really rich scented risotto with it. Now, put the top on, put in your fridge, and I do not recommend keeping them for over 5 to 7 days.